To control her power. One for the Lord.